हेलो नमस्कार अस्सलाम वालेकुम सत श्री अकाल केम छो। आई एम ऋषभ चैटर्जी एंड आई एम वाचिंग माय रिव्यू ऑफ द प्रो बाइकर राइडिंग ग्लव्स आफ्टर यूजिंग इट फॉर ओवर 500 किलोमीटर्स। लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। डिजाइन एंड क्वालिटी। द फर्स्ट टाइम यू सी दीज यू इंस्टेंटली रियलाइज दैट दीज आर बाइकिंग ग्लव्स। A nice black and red combination with large knuckle guard and good quality cloth gives an impression that it is a pair of costly gloves. Comfort. This is an important criteria that most of us buying any biking gloves for the first time will think before buying. No one wants to buy something that will provide safety for the cost of discomfort and pain every day during their ride. So anyone buying a glove for the first time will feel some discomfort. At first while pressing the clutch or the brake, even I used to feel some pain near the knuckle guard area. But slowly after a week I got used to it and now I feel comfortable wearing the gloves. Some of my personal experiences that I would like to share is, one thing that I instantly felt after wearing the gloves is that my bike had become smoother, because less vibrations were transmitted from handle to hand. And one more thing is that a few days back I had a small cut near my finger and I was having slight pain while I was riding without gloves. But when I was wearing the gloves and riding, I could not feel any pain. Cost. Okay, so these gloves range from around 300 to 600 depending on from where you buy. If you can get a deal below 500, then it is the best glove you can get in the market today. Some of its competitors are Monster, Vega, Knighthood and Skewco. Links to these are in the description. I have personally tried the Skewco gloves and their knuckle guard is much bigger and looks more premium than the Pro Biker gloves. But then again, it is around 200 to 400 costlier than Pro Biker. And personally, I didn't feel it comfortable while trying it for the first time. I felt the knuckle guard area was too big and the weight was kind of uncomfortable. If you want a very comfortable glove, then there is a Monster glove available for around 200, which does not have any knuckle guard but is very comfortable and light. If you do decide to buy the Pro Biker or any other biking gloves, then please do buy from the links given below as it does help out the channel. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, then please do click on the like button, share the video and please do subscribe to the channel. This is Rishabh Chatterjee signing off and I hope to see you soon in my next video. Thank you. Subscribe!